Have we not all one Father? Have not one God created us? Why do we deal treacherously, every man against his brother, by profaning the covenant of our fathers? Judah have dealt treacherously, and an abomination is committed in Israel and in Jerusalem. For Judah have profaned the holiness of the Lord which he loved, and have married the daughter of a strange God.